We had them over on Friday, and they were telling us about their church. And I thought it was so cool. I think we can try it here, but I don't know if it'll flow today. But what they do, after every sermon, they have a quiet time to reflect. And then people are encouraged to speak out any word of edification, exhortation, or comfort. And in response to the message, in response to what Holy Spirit